introduce your boy Johnny YG in the building, and today I have a very beautiful lady with me.
Yo girl, Elodie Zone.
Kwanza kwanza, we don't know if you talk even in Kiswahili. Hakuna matatizo.
Najua kuongea kidogo.
Kidogo.
Kidogo tu.
Okay. Introduce yourself.
What's up, beautiful people? Naitwa Elodie Zone. Happy to be here. It's going to be a good episode, bro.
Kabisa, kabisa. Mm-hmm. So today I'm going to hang out with Elodie Zone, actually. And while she's here, si unanijua tu, lazima nikuulize maswali. Unajua lazima tukujue vizuri. We don't know, huh? Sindio?
Mm-hmm.
So, are you ready?
I'm ready.
If you need a green card, you just say, hey, bro, mekuja sana.
Oh, my God.
That question.
I'm going to need a lot of them. Knowing you and your questions,
yeah,
I'm even scared.
I got to ask. The first one, mm-hmm. Okay, what's your real name, actually?
My real name is actually Elodie, mm-hmm. but it's my middle name.
Yeah.
Elodie is actually like a common name in France. You know the way in Kenya you have like Shiros?
Yeah.
It's like a common thing.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Do you have any siblings?
No siblings. I'm the only child.
I'm a star. No wonder she's spoiled.
Completely. We expect the best, darling.
Okay, first things first. Sindio. It's an easy one for you. Are you dating?
Define dating.
Okay. Do you have a companion?
I can say I have a partner.
Okay. In crime or in...
Both.
You have a partner.
In crime and in the bedroom.
Okay. Okay. So the next question I wanted to ask you, what's your type?
What's my type?
Yeah, you said you have a partner.
What's your type? Like physically, I'm a like characteristics.
What do you go for?
All of them.
For you, yeah. What do you go for?
For me, I love tall, dark, and handsome. Like when I see like a man that's tall, dark, and handsome, like my eyes, that's where it's at.
You have to be tall.
Bro, you know I'm 5'8", huh?
Okay.
I shouldn't have to carry a step ladder with me every time I wanna kiss my partner. You know what I mean?
Oh,
like
shit. Yeah.
They gotta be tall, you know?
Yeah.
But like for personality,
uh-huh.
they have to be like conversational,
yeah.
you know.
Yeah.
It's not just actually sitting there awkward.
Yeah, you just like at
yeah.
There needs to be some banter.
Yeah, of course.
Yeah.
And then funny. Because me, I'm foolish. I love jokes, you know,
okay.
It used to be a vibe.
No boring boyfriends, you
know? Nada.
Yeah.
And then finally, like, intellectual. Me, I'm smart as hell, so I need someone that can keep up mentally.
What do you mean when you mean you're smart? Like?
Like, I'm just knowledgeable. Like, I love different topics, things like psychology, I love science, I love writing, I love content creation, marketing, fashion. So, like, a man that also knows what he likes and is smart, you know?
So... people who got E's in school can never...
By then, I got F's, let me be honest. Imagine, I failed school.
Yeah.
But I study a lot at home, so,
okay.
Yeah.
So you need smart guys.
Smart guys, yeah.
So another question, brown skins or dark skins, what's your preference?
The blacker the berry, the sweeter the juice.
So even when I'm here, I'm just wasting time.
You need to even get a tan. You need to fix you up. But I got you, bro. I have a friend for you, bro. Don't know anything.
Okay. Wow, dark skins, unasikia.
Mm-hmm.
So people with beards, ama? No beards.
Any.
Like,
any.
You don't mind?
I don't mind, yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah,
muscular,
I
know.
I don't mind, as long as you're like healthy. You know those people that just eat like pizza every day?
Yeah.
Drink every day? Like have some kind of health. But you don't have to be 8-pack, I'm a 10-pack. Or
yeah.
Any body type, yeah.
Okay, you see like for us guys, we look for ladies who, okay, my preference, I don't like bushy girls
down there.
Yeah. So like for you, like when it comes to guys, do you prefer when he's
okay, so
your freestyle tunasonga.
So even when it comes to being like intimate,
yeah.
You know, like if guys are bushy down there,
yeah.
You can actually end up hurting the girl.